In this video, I'm going to show you how to run Android application in a Windows laptop or a Windows computer. It can either be Windows 7, Windows 8, or Windows 10. So first, go to your browser and type www.bluestacks.com. So it will open a website, a BlueStacks website. As you can see, you come at the top right corner there, download BlueStacks. So down there you can see it's downloading, it's telling us to wait for 3 minutes. So we are going to wait. I'm going to stop this video and then resume after it finishes downloading. So it's done downloading. So we are going to open it and install BlueStacks. So there, I'm just going to minimize the browser. So run. So it's going to extract BlueStacks and install. This might take a while depending on the processing speed of your computer. So it will ask you for authorization. You can just authorize it. It's okay. So BlueStacks will help you run Android applications on your Windows 8, Windows 7, and Windows 8. We are going to install. Click on install. So this enables you to play Candy Crush, those Android games that you like playing on your mobile phone. But if you want to play them on your laptop, on your computer, then this is the way to go. You download BlueStacks and then you configure it like a mobile phone. And then you run all your Android applications in a Windows environment. This is like having a dual operating system. You're having Android operating system and Windows operating system all running together at the same time. So guys, this is the easiest way to run Android applications on your Windows computer. So we'll just wait. It'll take a while installing. I'm going to pause this video so that when it finishes installing, I can resume it. So the installation will complete, and then it will open and run on its own. So welcome to BlueStacks. Click on the button visible on your screen. So you're going to click on that button. Just click on the button. It will show you how to configure it and all, but it's okay. So the installation will complete, and then it will open and run on its own. So welcome to BlueStacks. Click on the button visible on your screen. So you're going to click on that button. Just click on the button. It will show you how to configure it and all, but it's okay. So you can just close all these directions up there. So it is starting the engine. So we'll just wait for it to finish starting the engine. If you are having problem installing BlueStacks, one thing you should do is that you should temporarily disable your antivirus temporarily. After installing it, then you can re-enable your antivirus. As you can see, here we have the Android games, the games you play on your phone. We have Candy Crush. So you'll have to install them the way you install them on your phone, and then you're good to go. So it has done setting up the engine. So you can either restart the engine or you can restart your PC. So for this case, you're going to restart the engine. Start the engine so that it completes setting up everything. So it will close and then open it. So the engine is up after restarting. You can close all this. We already know how to set it up, or I'm going to show how to set it up. So that the BlueStack engine is starting up afresh. So this is good for students, those who are working on mobile app for their projects. You can use BlueStack when you want to demonstrate how it works on Android phone, because it emulates the Android phone environment, but it runs on Windows. So there it is, it's starting all the services. So this will take a while depending with your computer's operational capabilities. I'm going to close this. So the screen may flicker a bit, you may see your icons disappearing and coming back. That is nothing to worry about. It's just setting up the environment. And as you can see, first boot may take up to 2 or 3 minutes. So just be patient. But also, this depends with the operational speed of your computer. So just have to be patient while installing it. This is like installing another operating system on your Windows operating system. But you're not going to lose any data. You're not going to lose any. So it's done setting up. Next, we are going to agree to terms. Click on agree. So it's going to hang a bit because it's trying to set up. So click on agree, and then so you can turn off Google Apps or you can turn it on. So let's just turn it on. So let's use English United States. Go to next. So this is like the way you are setting up your Android phone for the first time. So this is your new Android application or Android phone on Windows PC. So just click continue. So I'm going to type my email address, my Gmail account, my Google account address, because no Android phone can run without one. Going to put the password. So I click on next. You agree to terms and condition. click OK. So it's going to sign you in into your Google account using BlueStacks, so that it allows you using BlueStacks. So when we do this, you are going to install Candy Crush as an example, but you can continue and install all your application. You can run your WhatsApp as long as you don't have the same instance of that WhatsApp in another phone. Let's say the number you are going to use in this WhatsApp on BlueStack should not be running in another Android phone, because this one is treated like another phone. Not unless you are going to install Parallel Space. Okay, let's scroll down on this. Okay, go to next using that arrow. So the payment information and all, there's nothing we are paying we are going to pay here, so we're going to say no thanks. So this is the name of my channel, so I'm just going to say next. So there, we have already set up our Android application on our PC. So it's setting it up for the first time. So here are the games. So this is Google Play Store. So let's say I want to install Candy Crush. I'm going to type Candy Crush Soda Saga. So I'm going to install it and play it on this Android, this BlueStack application on Windows. So I'm going to accept. As you can see, it works just like the way your Android phone works. So that's how you are going to run your Android applications. You are going to play your Android games on a Windows PC. This is the easiest way you can do it. So as you can see, it's installing. We're going to wait for it to finish installing. The file is big. Done downloading. Let's wait for it to install. So it's installing, as you can see up there. You can drop down and see. It just works like the way you operate your Android mobile phone. So it doesn't matter if you have an ordinary phone which is not internet enabled. So all those things people enjoy on a smartphone, you can also enjoy them on your Windows PC. As long as you have your own computer, you can do that. So let's open. It's done installing. Let's play for a bit and see if it's working the same way. It talks on the phone, as you can see. So it's loading Candy Crush. So if you want to go home, there is the tab for home. So it's loading. So you can play. So this is how home looks like. As you can see, we have camera, we have browser. It's just like your Android phone. As you can see, you can set it up as you wish. You can set your applications as you wish. So guys, don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to like the video. Don't forget to share. So I'll see you in the next video. The next video will be looking on how to delete already sent text messages. You accidentally send a WhatsApp message and it's embarrassing and you don't know what to do. We're going to look at that. So until the next video, cheers.